Hi, good day today, and today I'm here with the recipe of dokra. For this we need rava 1 cup, and the measurement is with me. It's a 1 chai cup, usually it happens. So this is my measurement is little less, so I will put 1 1/4 of this rava. With this we need eno and curd of 2 tablespoons, and we will add, let's start doing it along with that. First we will take rava in any container, and then put 2 tablespoons, round about 2 tablespoons, the curd. Now we'll mix this curd in the rava by adding little water in it, because we need a thick type of paste. So for this we need to mix this mixture. After mixing it, we come to know. So now the mixture, we have made it ready. In this mixture now we will start adding the masalas. We have very less and few masalas, and we want to check the thickness of the rava. So yeah, it is paste type. We will add in this quarter teaspoon of rai, and we'll mix it. We'll mix it well. Now we will add in this haldi powder. Also it depends that if you want a white dokra, you can make it white, and if you want the color, then you can make it with the help of haldi powder. Turmeric, we'll put a half teaspoon, and now we'll mix it. Salt as per the taste. Usually we put less salt because curd is in this. Curd is added and it gives little salty taste. Now we can add little more things. It depends upon you that you want to decorate in what way, but the main ingredients are the rai and this haldi powder and lemon, fresh lemon. We are using 1 fresh lemon, but we can use lemon powder also, so that will give more lemon taste. But here I have fresh, so I'm using 1 fresh lemon in this, and this lemon brings a good taste in the dokra. These are the main ingredients of the dokra. Now we'll put 1 sachet of eno in this, and we'll mix it. So this will give a fluffy type of mixture, and you'll feel the fluffy mixture. You know the nature of eno is just to become a fluffy, so it will become fluffy. We'll mix it well, and now we'll bring a thali. In that thali we will oil it all 4 corners so that it should not stick on that. So now we'll pour this mixture into that thali. We'll mix it well so that it should not there should not be any kind of thickness or any kind of unmixed bubbles and the particles. That's why we need to mix it well, so our mixture is mixed well, and you can see in the photo. So now we have poured it into the thali, and now I have this hot sauce, and I am putting that instead of that. Usually we use chili flakes. Now we'll put a pot on the stove. Now in this we'll add some water and put a dokra ring down and this thali on the ring, and now we'll cover it with the lid. Lid must be covered, wrapped into the cotton cloth, same as we are usually used for rice for dum. So now we will put it for 15 minutes, and then after 15 minutes we will unlid it, and we'll check with the putting knife inside. Our knife is clean, so it means the dokra is ready. So we will keep out the dokra out of the water, because we cooked it in the steam water of 15 minutes. But if the knife doesn't come clean, so we need 2-3 more minutes in it. But in 15 minutes almost it's cooked and ready. Now we will put it in thali and correct it again the upside down. we make tadka in the oil. We'll just put a rai, half teaspoon of rai, and we have curry patta. We'll put curry patta inside, and we'll put lid for just 3-4 seconds, and then green chili powder, green chili. Either you cut it in the small pieces or leave it long. And now we'll put til. You know, this til is available everywhere, sesame seeds. So either black or white, whatever it is, but both are, we can use it. Now we'll mix it, and we'll just pour it, this all mixture on the dokra. People use this coconut crush powder as well, but here I'm using only the sesame seed with curry patta and green chili. See, it looks beautiful. Now we'll cut it into the pieces. It's fluffy and half inch, more than half inch, it you know, fluffed up, and it puffed up. So now spongy type, beautiful dokra is ready to serve now in the pieces. We'll cut it in the pieces now, ready to serve. It's so beautiful, and any guest comes, so we can use it with the chai. That's dokra for you all.